Hello there and welcome to the Fizzy Quiz Show. I'm your host, Noreen Khan. Now, as always, we have a very interesting lineup of guests for you on the show today. But before we meet them, I need to tell you what last week's Fizzogram was. We left you with this, which was Roger Manhob, and it was, of course, John Abraham. But before we meet the teams, let's do some Fizzy news. Now, we all know Asian artists like to spend quite a fair bit of money on their videos, and they like to get the hottest models. But it looks like AG Dollar had quite a tight budget, and this was all he could manage. And we're very aware of the fact on this show that we've not had any females on so far. Don't worry, we are working on that, and a call has been put into Shazia Manzoor, so watch this space. So the scores are currently 3-3, so it'll be an interesting show today. I'm sure there'll be lots of competition. So let's meet the teams on Team A this week. ADH is joined by Celebrity Wax.
Hello.
And Ricky Valla. Yes. Guys, welcome to the show.
How are you, Noreen? You are?
Very good, thanks. Yep, Celebrity Wax.
Of
great
course.
To have you here.
It's a pleasure being here. I'm Celebrity Wax, nice to meet you. If you're wondering why I'm a celebrity, it's because I've got a tape out as well.
Your tape got leaked, didn't it?
That's right, just like Paris Hilton.
Yeah, which is why he's now called Celebrity Wax.
Right. You also a rising star, by the way.
You are a rising star.
Exactly.
You've been nominated
Sony
for
nominated
Sony
nominated
and
all,
you're up against Jarvis
Please
Cocker.
Please vote for me, risingstar.sony.co.uk.
That's Same right, you know what to do, vote for Wax. Let's make him win the Rising Star Award. And over on the other side, we have Ricky Balla.
Hi, how are you doing?
I'm all right, Ricky. Ricky, tell us what you do then.
I'm a music producer.
Okay.
My background's obviously from DJing. Just recently released a Gokka track, Gidovich. Working on something new, coming out in May/June.
Mm-hmm.
So watch this space.
Okay, and we'll be watching one of your videos in a short while as well. And over on Team B, Captain J Skillz is joined by another J.
Hi.
And DJ Tally. Guys, welcome to the show.
Somebody should tell him, though. It's copyrighted. It's copyrighted, the name
Jay.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay. So but the worst is, he looks older than you, so you probably copied him.
don't you think Jay has a striking resemblance to Bruce Lee?
Bruce Lee?
Hey?
Bruce Lee? He's been dead 20 years.
I'm trying to work out which Jay.
What's she trying to say?
I'm trying to work out which Jay she's talking about. I think it's
I'm more Jackie Chan.
Okay, you're more Jackie Chan. Now, DJ Tally, you're obviously a DJ, are you?
Yeah.
You're also dabbling into music production now?
How did you work that out?
DJ, it says it all there, doesn't it?
Yeah.
I've just released a track called Nakra Single with Nema Sidhu. So at the moment, just got that out. Working on something new now with a new guy, Aaron Tiddu. So that should be out in the next few months.
And you've got quite a famous uncle, haven't you?
Yeah. How come he keeps coming up on all the shows?
Notorious Jack is your uncle, isn't he?
Yeah.
Okay. Are you notorious like your uncle then?
Say that again.
Are you notorious like your uncle?
No, not really.
You sure?
I'm the good one.
You're the good one. Now, Jay, you're also a music producer, aren't you?
Yeah.
This is Jay. Now, Jay, you're the protege of Khiza.
Khiza just basically presented the album, which is just recently released on the 26th on Moviebox. And one of the videos circulating on Brit Asia at the moment called Jean Angara.
Okay.
He wore the same jacket.
We recognise you from the jacket, yeah.
Oh, did he?
Khiza, yeah.
Oh, right,
yeah.
Okay. Well, this is mine anyway, so it's like
you would have a word with him when you go home.
So, yeah, the album's been out about a week and a half, and just guys out there go and support it, so.
Okay, well, everyone, best of luck today. Let's get into this. Let's get straight into round one, music buff or duff. So, Team A, are you ready for your first set of questions?
Yes.
Bring it on.
Music based on the Asian music industry. Now, here's your first question. Who in the scene is known as the Queen of Bollywood?
Queen of Bollywood.
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 Mm-hmm. Sure you've met a few of them in your time, Wax?
Yes, probably. Ah, okay. Give me your mobile number later, mate. You know, take that for later.
Four.
Yeah, go for that one.
Yeah, go for that one.
I think.
Okay, so who's then is the queen of Bollywood?
No, actually, no, that's a bit daft.
And you guys got.
No, but like, after last week's escapade, I'm sure they're trying to dig it in there straight away.
Bollywood. She's got a good voice.
Okay, have you got an answer for me?
Good.
Yeah.
Go on, go for Ricky.
Come on.
Is that been stab?
Mother of Dixit.
What, in the Asian music industry?
Oh, Asian music. Oh.
This is not the Bolly Nolly round, Ricky.
Music.
That's going to come in a while. Yeah. Sorry, I'm going to pass it over. I'm going to pass it over, sorry.
Huh? We've got two potential answers here.
Bollywood. Who's known as the queen of Bollywood in the Asian music industry?
Khiza comes from a hood.
But you try to be ghetto on that,
what do you reckon?
Yeah. That's the only one I can think of.
Do you think you know?
Nope.
Can I have a guess?
Yeah.
Well, I'll have a guess.
Hardcore.
It's Alicia.
Oh.
She's known as the Queen of Bollywood.
She's never been to a hood.
Are you sure? Right, who's the vocalist on Metz and Trix's track, Dil Molia?
It's not that one, is it?
I've got
that
one. You know the track, don't you?
Yeah,
Dil Molia? Who's the main vocalist on that track?
Max is a big Metz.
It wasn't Metz and Trix's dad, was it?
No, I see.
Do you know his name?
Hang on.
Was it Snickers?
Mars and Trix and Snickers.
Collaborate, three-man combo.
Yeah.
Three for a potato. That's the only one that stands out for.
Is it Lember?
It wasn't Lember, no. Do you know Team B?
Was it Lab Jinjua?
No, it was Sukhwinder Singh.
Oh.
Did you know? Come on. No points so far, team, eh? Third question. B21's massive hit, Chandigarh, was from which album?
By Public Demand.
Yes, well done. 1 point finally on the scoreboard. Time for your anagram. Nirvana Dunk. Who's hidden in the anagram?
You know these anagrams, everyone writes them so quickly, like, and then they're lost.
Any ideas, guys?
Nirvana Dunk.
Dunk, yeah?
Dunk, yeah. D-U-N-K.
There can't be many Asians with a V.
No.
With a V in their name.
Any inklings?
I was thinking about
Right, I'm going to have to pass it over to Team B. No ideas?
Nah, pass it over.
Okay, Team B.
Johnny Buck.
You've got no idea.
Our pens ain't working. So the
I can't spell Nirvana.
It was Navin Kundra.
Oh.
Oh, yes. Okay, you ready for your quote?
Bring it on.
I think it's you're doing well, you've got 1 point so far. I think it's vital to know how to play the keys. It's like making the roti but not knowing how to make the atta. Who would have quoted that in the Asian music scene?
Is ADH, man.
Someone is quite big.
Someone.
Can any of you make roti out of interest?
It's not her, is it?
Wax, can you make roti?
Actually, no,
that's
I can't.
That's a good shout.
You're an underbred really expert, aren't you?
Underbred. It's all about underbred. Egg and bread.
Egg and
humble
bread.
Dish.
Working man's dish.
I don't put sauce on it.
Oh, it's got to be red sauce or brown sauce.
Okay, so who would have quoted that?
How do you work that one out? What do you say that? Yeah, scoring it.
Come on, give me an answer.
Camp Frantic.
Why would he say that?
Do you want to have a wild guess?
Come on, man, I've carried you all the. I've carried you this far.
Can you repeat it again?
I think it's vital to know how to play the keys. It's like making roti by not knowing how to make the atta.
He ain't got. That's a wrong kind of atta for him.
He can't make roti out of that.
No, man, you can't.
Do you have any ideas? No? I think you're struggling.
Just pick a producer.
Have a guess. Come on.
Giza, there's three over there. Pick one of yourselves.
We'll go with...
It was you, wasn't it?
No, I can't make roti. I can eat it.
Bruce Rich.
No, it was DJ Vix.
Oh.
Only 1 point scored on that round. Not very good.
You got the right questions back this week.
Right, Team B, are you ready for your set of questions?
Not that hard, no.
The first question will be solid. In the alphabet, what comes after A?
What comes after A?
He's not Jay.
Right, here's your first question. Who's known as the music man?
Oh my God.
Oh,
come on, guys. If you don't know this, you might as well leave now. Yeah.
I'm going to have to clean up on you.
Why don't you say it though?
That is it.
He's got it, man. He's got it. Oh, yeah.
Shinda Shinda.
It is. Shinda Shinda. Well done, Tani. Second question. Who was the female vocalist on Aman Hayer's mammoth track, Dil Nahi Lagta? Who was the female vocalist on that huge track?
Is it Shazzy? No. We'll keep that one.
Is that your answer?
No.
Okay.
Sneaky John. You got it? Tu cosa le chiami?
You all know the track, don't you?
Yeah.
It's floating in the head, but it's...
Can you sing us a bit, Jay?
No.
No, okay. Never mind.
Not even a maybe.
Okay, I'm going to... No. Right, if you don't know, I'm going to pass it over to Team A. No, is that okay?
Yeah.
Okay, Team A. The female vocalist on that track.
Was it S-Endz and Abrar or S-Endz and Abrar?
No, she's a Bollywood playback singer. it was Vinny. It was Vinny.
Oh, yeah, we chill with her all the time.
Little Vinny.
Okay, here's your third question. Who released the following albums, Chanda Tukra and Duriya?
You sure?
Huh?
Oh, yeah, no. Yeah.
No,
he had a trap called Tamas.
Any ideas? Quickly, I'm going to have to rush you. Sorry?
Album.
Ooh. An Asian album. Come on, I need a name. Janda Tukara and Duriya.
Huh?
Have a go, come on, quickly.
Go on, why don't you go?
Yes.
Duriya.
Yes. Nope.
Yes.
What we think?
Do you think you know this? Right, Team A, do you think you know this?
Is it late?
But you can try.
Quickly, I need an answer.
Amrinder Gill.
It is Amrinder Gill. Right, it's time for your anagram. Here it is. Wanna bit jam.
You forgot the word of. Wanna bit of jam.
So wanna bit jam. Who's hidden in the anagram? Any ideas?
Guess what letter's missing first?
Yeah. There's no letters missing, is there?
That's a bit tricky, isn't it?
Mr. Wax, man, you're
a celebrity. I know, I am the celebrity, but it's not
true. I think all this Sony stuff's going to your head.
Got another 10 seconds on this.
You got it, man.
No,
anything, Jay? No, we're passing it back.
All right, pass it over to Team A.
Right, have we got any ideas, guys?
Celebrity Wax, are you good with anagrams?
I'm brilliant at anagrams.
So what's the answer?
Brilliant, we just want to show off because it's their question.
Yeah, exactly.
Okay. Show off, man. I don't know. Show off. To your heart's content.
I will show off.
Come on, man. Or otherwise, I'll ring
yes,
you.
No.
Is there a clue? You can't give us any clues.
No clues, I'm afraid.
Like, one a bit of jam.
One a bit jam.
It's not Michael Jackson. No.
No. That's the wrong kind of
somebody
jam.
Somebody in the Asian music scene.
Thank you,
Dad. No, you're out of time. It's Manj Bunwait.
Who?
Manj Bunwait.
Okay.
Oh, yeah, him, yeah.
Was he the one with the party? He was dead.
You boy, innit? You killed his party, man.
Yeah, but he livened it up, didn't he?
No, he left.
Okay, it's time for your quotes.
Is that what happened when he livened up?
Are you ready for your quotes? We paved the way for a lot of young bands in this country. We broke the ice.
We.
It's a band.
Was he a barman?
Huh?
It was actually one person who quoted this, even though they're using a plural we.
We.
We paved the way for a lot of young bands in this country. We broke the ice.
It was either.
I don't think they would say something like that.
Or. Yep. Or. You need to give me one answer.
I don't know. You two can choose those 20 answers I've just
read. I love how the captain always says, you two choose. Huh? Go on, captain.
The show's about these boys. Eh? I'm just here to give a bit
of... About getting them involved.
Yeah, do you know what I mean?
For 12 weeks, they're in 1 hour. They're for 60 minutes. And then now you've got 40 minutes of breaks.
Kids never see me anymore, apart from their dads on TV.
I don't know, man.
Okay, do you think you know?
I'm guessing it's Khiza.
Wrong, I'm afraid.
When you said we, was it one person, or was he part of a band?
Well, I've told you as much as I can.
Okay, it's not God then.
No, it's not God. Who wants the answer?
A banger band,
bad rap. Yeah, right. Who wants the answer?
I need a name.
Go for that one.
Which one do you want to go with? Should we go with that one?
Go with that one then.
Corner shop.
It was Jenny Singh. Oh, yeah. You had it written down as well.
We had it down.
What a dismal round. At the end of round one, believe it or not, Team A are leading by 2-1. Make sure you join us after the break where I'm going to test them on their knowledge of Bollywood. So Bolly Nolly on the way after the break. Welcome back to the Fizzy Quiz Show, and it's time for the round we all love, Bolly Nolly. Celebrity Wax and Ricky, are you any good with your Bollywood?
I'm brilliant with Bollywood.
Okay.
Because I present the radio show, so I play Bollywood music. So.
Okay. Any favourite actors, actresses?
Yeah, Vinod Khanna, Dhrumendra.
All old school actors?
Yeah, of course. Even the new ones, Katrina Kaif.
Yeah? What about you, Ricky?
I like my Bollywood a bit, but not too much.
A little bit? So you listen to it now and then in the car?
Yeah, just a bit.
Old stuff, new stuff?
Bit of both.
Okay. Whatever's on the radio.
Yeah, whatever's on the radio.
We've heard about you in a bit of both.
Right, okay, first question. Which London-born actor appeared in Namaste London and 36 Chinatown?
Oh, yes. Yeah, that's him.
Yeah, Upan Patel. I was going to spit each other then, the way that's...
We know.
What's the answer?
Tell him. Upan Patel.
It is Upan Patel.
We had that as well.
Well done. Oh. Okay.
Just clapping myself there.
How old, here's your second question, how old is Salman Khan? Is he 40, 42 or 44?
Why are we not? Excellent corner.
42.
I'm going to pass it over.
What? Oh, yeah.
He looks 42.
What was the ages again?
40, 42 or 44? 44.
You don't matter, he's still going with Katrina Kaif.
No.
And he's going to be that's right as well.
You're going to be that, yeah?
Is that your final answer? 40. He is 44. Oh, well done. Oh. Stolen a point of yours now.
We're talking stones or waste.
Yeah. Let's not go there again.
Yeah, let's not go there.
You've already got a lawsuit.
Now, here's your third question. What was Sunny Deol's debut film?
It wasn't this one.
Betab.
No. Yes.
Okay. Well done, it was Betab.
Well done, you're singing a song.
Do you know any of the songs from Betab?
I told you, I'd say the singing it.
Go on, sing it.
Nah, the best thing of that film is that little dog, man.
What little dog?
He's got this dog that's always been his, like, Wafadar Kutta. You know what I mean?
Do you have a Wafadar Kutta at home?
Nah, I've been out with a few.
That's what they called you after.
You know what I mean? You know what I mean?
No, it was more Bill with Falcon.
I've talked about a few on the show.
Okay, this is where your singing skills now come into play, okay?
We've got a singer here.
You need to give me the next line of this song. And you can't just sort of say it, you've got to sing it.
No, we'll sing it, come on. If we know it.
Gajarari.
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 After three, though. One, two, three. Sorry, you're not going to get a point. That's rubbish. You've got to do it again. I need a bit more oomph. Come on. Ricky's not doing anything.
We think we look like a Bollywood tribute band.
You do actually.
I'm walking to that one.
If you're not going to sing it, I'm going to ask them to sing it.
We will sing it. All
right, after three. One, two, three. Sorry, can I interrupt? It's not Gajarari, it's Gajarari.
Sorry,
that's a good attempt though.
You said exactly.
No, what do you think, TV? What do you think?
My man said he's going to stand up and sing it.
Right, I'm gonna pass it over.
Yeah, but
you're like mumbling it. I can't even tell what you're singing.
That's my Northern accent.
Put £500 on the table. We'll sing the whole thing. We're performing.
All right, £500.
I'll get a farthing as well. Yeah, I mean, where's the money quest?
One of you can do a solo if you like.
No, he's gonna have cool money. He's relaxed.
I'm a celebrity now.
Come on, Wax. You give
us a solo. What do you want me to do?
Just sing the song and do a bit of, I don't know.
This my pronunciation.
Come on, Wax. This is your time to shine.
Rising star.
You've already got a Bollywood haircut.
Sony, are you watching this?
Come on, Wax, this is your
what
time.
What am I saying?
Sony, this is the person you've nominated for one of your awards.
Risingstar.sony.co.uk. What do you want me to say?
Yeah, yeah. Sing the song, Gujarati.
How do you say it again?
Gujarati.
Gujarati.
Yeah.
Gujarati, Gujarati.
Tere pyare pyare naina. Gujarati,
Gujarati. Hoi hoi, bale.
Sorted. Well, you get a point. Well done. Yes. Thanks, Wax.
Celebrity Wax.
So at the end of that round, you managed to score 3 points.
Wow.
Not bad. Right, Team B, are you ready?
Yeah. No.
First question, can you name both the females in the movie Kuch Kuch Hota Hai?
Shah Rukh Khan and Kajol.
Both the females.
Hang on, man. That's just.
Nah, I'm not saying
thinking out loud.
Come on.
Good, good. Well done. Well done. Managed to pull it back.
I bet he wishes Shah Rukh was a female.
I thought he was.
Tally and Jay, are you Bollywood fans?
Yeah.
No.
Okay.
Hold on, Jay.
I don't know much about it.
Okay. Well, you're on the wrong show then.
I think someone needs to tell him he can use a pen and paper. He's not just, you know what I mean?
He thought this was broken silence.
He wants to take you home?
Yeah, I don't say
that. Okay. Second question. What's the name of Anil Kapoor's daughter who starred in the movie Dilli 6?
Sonam Kapoor.
Wait, go on, Jay. He knows his Bollywood.
Jay does know his Bollywood.
Yeah, I mean, he subscribed to Star Plus 24/7, man.
You're right.
Have you ever auditioned for a Bollywood film, Jay?
No.
Would you like Bruce Lee?
Would you like to?
Can you get me in there?
Well, would you like to, though?
I know somebody who's shooting really. Low budget.
If you were to be in a Bollywood film.
Noreen, you need to audition for a martial arts film.
I think you should. You could go into a Bollywood film as, like, the Desi Bruce Lee.
Oh.
Babuli.
Babuli, no, that you got right, man.
Babuli?
Mabuli.
Smashed it.
Right, your third question. Mrs. Gorms and Namdev were characters from which movie?
We got this film locked 24/7.
John International.
Nah.
No, sorry. Can't accept that.
Yeah.
I need the name of the film.
We got the film. Ring it out.
No, it's not Aman Akbaranji.
Nasib.
No,
Nasib. Well, I'm afraid, could you give me two wrong answers? I had to pass it over. Nasib. So you get that point.
Yeah, man.
You should be conferring with your captain.
You like Bollywood, though?
For that, you got to sing this next one.
You've got to. That's your punishment.
On a solo level, innit?
Okay, are you ready to sing the next line of this song? Tally, you need to take part in this.
No, Tally's out the game.
Tally's.
Okay.
Next you're going to say, yo, this show is dead, man.
Yeah, this show is dead, man. Get Broken Silence on.
Sing the next line of this. Uh-oh, Janne Janna.
Come on, man.
Come on, Jay.
Come on, Jay.
Come on, Jay. Yeah, there's two versions, isn't there?
Yeah.
There's two versions.
Please don't give us the extended version.
No, but there's a single version.
I only know that line, man.
Sing the radio edit.
Huh?
The radio edit.
Radio edit.
No, there's a film version and a single version, isn't there?
It's from the film, Pyar Kiya Toh Darna Kiya with Salman Khan.
Yeah, that's the one, yeah, go on.
Yeah, come on, sing it. You got to sing it, though, to get the point. You must sing it. Come on, and Captain and Tally.
Okay. I'll do the old Johnny
Johnny. Lady Ivan.
Oh, Johnny Johnny, who met Tera Divana? I don't know that.
No, that wasn't convincing.
Come on, yeah.
I wasn't convinced.
Come on.
And Tally's not doing anything convinced.
You do the old Johnny Johnny, then you do the rest, yeah?
I love the way the captain delegates.
Ready? You do the old Johnny Johnny.
One, two, three.
Oh, Johnny Janta.
Not convinced.
Oh, come on, eh?
Well, you actually got one of the words wrong. It was Munde Tuje Divana.
Oh, no, come on, that's a point.
All right, you get a point, well done.
Yo, hello.
Hello, no.
So, at the end of that round, it's getting closer now. It's 6 points to Team A and 5 to Team B. Now, somebody mentioned, didn't they, in this round, how Bhangra Never Dies and DJ Tally. You mentioned that, didn't you, in Manjman Waits' video?
Yeah.
Let's take a look at DJ Tally in action.
Man, this party's dead, man. Go time to play some bongra in here.
Right, man. 1 minute, wait right here.
Did he pay you for saying those lines?
Yeah, he did.
Okay.
He paid quite a bit for that.
Who was eating nuts at the end, innit?
Huh?
Who was eating nuts at the end?
I don't know, man.
So did you think that was so bad, Tally? You thought, right, forget Manj's video, I'm going to make my own.
No, I couldn't say that. It's a very good song, actually.
Okay.
I enjoyed it. It's a good video.
Had good fun at the video shoot.
The party was good in the end. The DJ got chucked out, and that's it, the party started up.
Well, hey, okay.
I never booked that DJ.
Who was that DJ out of interest?
Yeah. To be honest with you, I don't know myself. He's a bedroom DJ.
Okay. I've heard of him. Join us after the break when we're going to head straight into Guessy the Desi. Welcome back to the Fizzy Quiz Show, and it is time now for Guessy the Desi. So you know how this works, don't you, Team A?
Yes.
Celebrity Wax and Ricky, you need to help out. Your captain is going to ask all the questions. So, captain, you get 2 minutes. Time starts now.
I bet my head's feeling a lot clearer this week than last week.
Is it feeling a lot lighter? Yeah.
Feeling a lot lighter?
Yeah.
I'm not... Male?
Yes.
Singer?
Yes.
India?
Yes.
Or UK?
UK.
Yes,
UK.
No.
Okay, is it a UK singer?
Yes.
Okay, old school?
No.
No, no. Have they got recent videos out?
No.
No.
So it's a new person with no videos out. I'm really going to get that one. but is it back in the 20s? Not yes. A Shazia scale.
Hmm? Yes, he's in his 20s.
So he thinks he's in his 20s, okay. Is he a solo artist?
Yes.
Has he had stuff out in the last couple of years?
No.
No.
Minute's almost up.
So it's someone in his 20s who hasn't had nothing out for the last couple of years.
He looks a bit like you.
He does, doesn't he?
He does, no. Doesn't he? Don't you think?
Oh, hang on. Is it Jay's mate? It's Jay's mate.
Well, have you got an answer for us?
Mateka Mesopuria.
Yes.
Mesopuria. Wow. So you agree that Mesopuria looks a bit like you?
Well, with shades, earrings, and a hat, I don't know.
And sunglasses.
About the same height.
Oh, no, I've never met the guy.
Noreen,
actually, right, you know, in the photos of his hair straight, he looks quite a bit like you.
He does, yeah, you know he does, I agree. Right, Team B, well done, you got a point. It was Mesopotamia. What's happened to Mesopotamia, by the way? Does anybody know?
He's dying.
It's a question that comes
about.
Mesopotamia.
That's very nice, man.
Mesopotamia. What is he doing? Does anybody know?
He was at that party that he went to when they killed Pongra.
He was the DJ.
Okay, Team B.
Ask Tali who he is.
Your time starts now.
Male or female?
Yes, no.
Oh, sorry. Is it a man?
Yes.
Bollywood.
Yeah.
Yes.
Bollywood. UK based or in UK based?
No.
India based.
Yeah.
Thank you, just really don't want to be here anything. Yeah. He ain't even nodding to the question, he's not tracking his head going,
New actor.
No.
No?
No.
Big in the '80s?
He's always been big blood.
Big in the '90s? Big in the '90s.
Yeah.
Bigger in the '90s than the '80s. Yeah.
What do you mean, yeah?
80s. He loves his rank. That's all he said. Yeah, okay. No.
Is he making films recently?
Yeah.
Has he got children?
Yeah.
Are his children actors?
Yep.
Okay. Has he had a hit in the last 5 years?
Of what?
Well.
Minutes up.
Anupam Kher.
Wow, where did that come from? Where did that come from? Well done, it was Anupam Kher.
Whoa. It looks like Grant Mitchell.
Well done, it was Anupam Kher. So scores at the end of the Guess of the Desi are 7-6. Time now for the sound round. Team A, are you ready for your clip?
Yes.
You need to then tell me the name of the artist and the track name. Have a listen to this.
Yeah, I know that one.
Yeah.
You know
Wax,
that one?
No, we don't.
Wax did guest vocals on that track.
I sang that song.
Did you sang?
Yeah.
It was a long time ago, though.
Yeah. When I was female.
Yes. When you were
weekend,
a female?
The Weekend.
Yeah. Pass it in.
Know it at all? Do you know it at all? Yeah, does it sound familiar?
Yeah, he's gonna be eager over there. He might come and beat me up if I answer it.
Is this track?
Actually, that'd be quite interesting to see you two like in a karate, martial arts style sort of.
No, I'm happy sitting over here, thank you. I'm happy on the Fizzy Quiz Show.
Do you think you know?
Just to make him happy, I'm gonna pass it over to him.
Oh, very generous of you, Team B.
Yeah, it's a track called Mashallah by Ariana featuring Khiza's album.
Well done.
Yes. What starts to get there, man?
Stolen a point there. Team B, are you ready for your clip? Have a listen to this.
I think DJ.
Go on, Tally.
Let's build it up, man. Have a think first. Have a think, innit?
Take your time, because it's the first question you actually asked.
We might go. Answer it now. Get it out.
I don't want to be wrong, though, am I? Is it Nibaliye?
Nah, sorry. Bring it over here.
Hang on. Nibaliye by?
Lambert and GT.
Your final answer?
Yeah.
No, hang on. No.
Look at thinking you know Chris Tarrant and that. Your final answer?
Should I ring a friend?
You can't ring a friend.
I'm 50-50.
I'm afraid I've got to pass it over to teammates. Yes. Oh.
It's Kambam, right? Damn, dash, yeah.
No.
It is.
It's no.
You're halfway there.
And is it Jesus?
Well, you can't just give
GT.
Him
GT.
Yeah.
GT, yes. Oh. Time, dash, yeah. My GT. Yeah. It's time for another short break. Join us after that when we head straight into the final round, which is Quick Fizz. Welcome back to the Fizzy Quiz Show. It is time for the final round, Quick Fizz. Before we get into Quick Fizz, need to have another little chat with Ricky. Because I don't know if you've all seen, Ricky's video, but he's really promoting a message of drink sensibly, responsibly. Watch this, guys.
It's not a video, it's a real life fly on the wall documentary.
Was,
yeah.
The funniest thing was he was talking about this downstairs. He goes, I'll bet they're going to play that today.
I knew they were going to play.
Was he drinking a pint?
He was drinking a pint at the same time.
Because in that video, actually, from the moment you wake up, you've got a pint near your bedside.
Yeah.
You get into the car, you've got a pint there.
A pint taxi driver, yeah.
Wherever you go, there's a pint everywhere.
Omelie's thinkings.
Here's a pint.
I don't even drink either.
Yeah.
You don't drink, and I'm glad you know.
He's only 16. Look at
him. That was an alcoholic.
I can vouch for that. It wasn't alcoholic.
How can you vouch for that?
Jay's
right, we also want to see Jay in action. Let's all see if we think Jay's got any chance of getting into Bollywood. Let's watch. Come on, what do you reckon? He's donning the shades, the swagger. You could be the next Salman Khan.
That's your video, honey. Is that your video?
Yeah.
So what's Khiza doing at the front?
Remember, it's Khiza presents.
Oh, sorry, Khiza.
Okay, time for the final round now. It's time for Quick Fizz. So remember, the scores are 8-7. So it's very crucial that you get every single question right.
Right.
First question. What's the name of the new Doctor Who?
Oh, Dr. Singh.
Oi.
Oi. Apna. Got a cervix.
Name of the new Doctor Who?
You know, actually, you know that I was registered at a doctor's before. You know his name was Dr. Killing?
Doctor?
Killing. K-O-L-L-I-N.
It was an abortion clinic.
That's hard as shit.
Yeah, take your girl there.
Right, I think you're digressing here. I need the name of the new Doctor Who.
No idea.
Celebrity
not,
Wax?
It's not David Tennant, I know.
That's the last one.
That was the last one.
The new one.
It's his brother. No.
I need the name. Penning. Ricky, are you a fan of Doctor Who?
Looks like that Robert Pattinson. Sorry. Either. Looks like him.
No, do you know this one? Do
you know? Oh, go on, Robert Pattinson. Have you seen Twilight?
Who?
Admit it, go on, have you seen Twilight?
No, I've seen the advert on Sky with the vampires and stuff.
Yeah. Do you, so you don't know?
We don't know now.
Okay, team B.
You don't know.
You don't watch it, man.
You don't watch it.
We're not doctors, we're music producers.
Teddy, what do you do in your spare time?
Hey?
What do you do in your spare time?
He don't do music.
You got some parties?
Yeah, that's it, man.
You just give
I liven up parties.
Okay.
Parties at a job.
Right, it was. Right, none of you know. The answer was Matt Smith.
I knew that.
But look,
no, you didn't. Right, second question.
I don't mean the BBC knew that one.
It's a mathematical question. What did you all get in your GCSE maths?
C.
C, I believe.
C.
That's copying me. That's what they did.
Right, how many degrees are there in a full circle?
360. Wow.
Hey.
You get 1 point each. Yeah. 1 point. 2 points.
1 point, well done. It is 360. Right, third question. In which country will you find the most universities?
Pakistan. No, that's not.
You said it, eh?
That's not our answer. You said sorry,
don't. You're thinking out loud.
Yeah, I was just testing the water.
Nah, man.
Yeah.
America, Ricky says.
Final answer.
Yeah.
Wrong.
How full is that? To be honest with you,
you need this, boys. We need this. Sorry.
Can we have a rethink?
Yeah.
No, I can't give it back to you. No, I think you're looking a bit lost here.
England, we'll go for England.
It's actually India.
Oh, really?
We're definitely in England with us.
It's not Russia.
What a great
right, here's your fourth question.
The British education system.
What's the capital of Finland?
Oh, I've got that one.
Helsinki.
Well done.
Uh-huh.
So
there?
2 out of 4 so far. Final question for the captain only. Captain, where would you find the smallest bone in your body?
So I'm just on my top.
Yeah. The smallest bone in your body.
Come on, you should know.
Hey?
You should know this one.
Is it near Jay's leaking area?
Possibly.
Would Jay?
It's not where you put the smallest bone in the body.
It's what you do with it.
It's quality, not quantity, mate.
Come on, I need an answer. A sensible one.
Is it by your hip sort of area?
No, I'm not going to pass over. It's wrong. It's actually in your ear and it's called the stirrup bone.
Yeah, we had that, man. Daddy wrote that down as well.
See?
Oh, what a shame, eh?
You just spelled it S-Y-R-U.
Okay, so you got 2 out of that round, which gives you a total now of 10. You're currently on 7.
You got to get all these right, man.
Right, TB. Who was the host of the brilliant game show Bullseye?
Oh, Jim Bowen.
Yeah, it was Jim Bowen. Well done. Your second question is also a mathematical one. What did you get in your GCSE?
B.
B.
I've got a C, same as them lot.
Yeah, you got C as well, no doubt.
Jay got a B. Jay got B.
Noreen, can you ask the question, then Jim Bowen sort of go, Team B.
I reckon you should put a bulls on a stadium.
Right, so I'm going to say question 2 now. Do you want to say question 2, yeah?
No, you're the host.
Right, your second question. What's the square root of 196?
Well, you got a B.
It's all of you.
you want a coconut?
Jay seems to be carrying this team today.
He's pointing at me. I'm Celebrity Wax, yeah.
Square root of 196. Feel free to use the paper and pen in front of you.
Give me a coconut.
What? Square root? What was it, Noreen?
196.
196.
Tally doing 196 sweets. That ain't working.
Have you used that pen once, Tally?
Yeah, I have actually. I don't show
it. He's literally just written one thing on a piece of paper. And that's his name.
No, that was wrong.
You got it, yeah?
Any ideas? Come on. No,
come.
Have you got a number for me? Square root of 196.
19.
Wrong. See, mate.
Oh, so I reckon it's an even number.
What is that? What is that number you're thinking of then?
Even number three. Don't know much about.
That's odd.
That's good. Obviously, I'm trying to like, prove out education. Oh, yes.
You don't know, do you? You don't know.
Domestic guess.
46.
8.
It's 14.
44. Oh, I like that. Look.
If we should get half a point, it wasn't even
over. No, no, no.
Yeah, we got the 4.
Yeah, look, we did right.
Okay, your third question.
We're going to get this, boys, man.
And you better get this right because
we can't win otherwise.
It's about Michael Jackson, and Wax is the biggest Michael Jackson fan around.
I am.
Right, your third question.
I'd love to hang around with kids too.
Your kids.
She got taste.
Right, third question. Who, because of his dancing, was known as India's Michael Jackson in the 90s? Yeah. Do you want to confer?
I think that's the...
You?
That guy. I don't know, man.
Is that your final answer?
Yeah, Mithun Chakraborty.
In the 90s?
In the 90s.
Something like that.
Yeah. It's wrong.
I know the MacArthur, huh?
We know what he looks like. The dark complexion, he had a beard.
He did MacArthur, that's
he looked like that guy from Popeye.
Hang on, hang on, hang on, Ricky, come on, Ricky.
I'll tell you what,
if you could pull out the moves, if you could pull out the moves and sing that song, even if you don't know the name, I'll give you a point.
Oh, man, no way, man, come on.
Come on.
I'm going to do that for
MacArthur. I can't do it, man,
Ricky.
I can't do it.
Wax, are you going to have a go?
What do you want to do?
Just imitate this person you're thinking of.
I'm so glad
sing that
I'm
song.
Hassan something.
Hassan.
Is that his name?
It was invisible, wasn't it?
Exactly.
Sorry, it was Prabhu Deva.
Where's Hassan come from?
Who's that? Yeah.
Fourth question. What's the capital of Poland?
Oh, Sada, Warsaw.
Yes. Well done. Now, final question.
Oh, can I be a dingle?
For the captain only.
My pen's leaking.
Captain?
Sorry, on
there. Let's have a quick recap of the score. So, the score so far is
10-9.
10-9.
9-10.
9-10.
11.
Captain, how many ribs does the human body have?
Not as many as a bargain bookie.
Shazman's one. She likes it.
Yeah, you know it.
Hey, Cat.
Huh?
No conferring.
I was conferring with DJ Telly, so it's alright.
He doesn't do it anyway, it's fine. So how many ribs does a human body have? Captain?
The Motrine sweet, nothing sweet.
36.
36 ribs?
No, it was 24.
Oh. So we win any.
So at the end of that, Team A have clinched it again with 10 points at the end of that round.
Easy, man. So can I say, you know, if every round in this was a yes no question, they'd have cleared up because Tally just smashed it.
Tally. You can't blame me, I'm ill, man.
That was the excuse at the end.
Ill.
Bamar.
Tu sanu bamar kata.
It's hot in here. Jai's the one feeling bamar at the moment.
There's only us two playing.
So at the end of that, Team A are leading now by 4-3.
The first time I've been in the lead.
That is the first time, actually. Before we leave, we're going to leave you with this fizzogram. Which Bollywood celebrity is hidden in this? Sari, hip, rook. I will be revealing the answer next week on the show. Thank you so much for watching. In the meantime, join our fan page on Facebook, The Fizzy Quiz Show. Leave your comments on there, and we'll catch you next week on The Fizzy Quiz Show.